wave. That's what actually increases the oxygen uptake. Are you getting one? So the airplane will get that. I can call the video to you in that regard. And then when you do that, everybody is happy. No ammonia anymore. Carbon dioxide is reduced. Hydrogen sulfide from the waste food is reduced too. And then oxygen is increased. So the people are happy. And we are happy too. That'll be nice. In fact, I want to make you know that the thing is working. It's because when you come in and put on the hair blower, you will perceive a strong odor of ammonia in the first 5 days, which is healthy. It shows you don't put it on all the time because of the circumstance in Nigeria. You don't have constant electricity. So what you do, anytime you come in, you just make sure you see that point for anything in 30 minutes, so maybe 4 or 5 hours a day, you want the more the merrier. So your water can be brown and murky. The catfish will feel better because the African mud catfish, as long as the water is not foul. And that's what the prevention generates. So you don't change it already.
Okay, so that, now
the change water is really too. Yeah, that's one month. It's once every 7 days. But you have to do that now. The high ammonia level will not put your fish in trouble. You have a test kit for ammonia. I'll see how you can get it, but so that you know where you're going to come for now. But sometimes people say, well, I don't like that. The one you're going for something is keeping water. I don't want to do that. You know, if it tastes like that, that means your ammonia level is bad. But if it stays, it's okay. I don't want to do that on camera. You know, but don't do it now, man. It's keeping that. But that is local way. But why don't buy the ammonia test kit at most things? There's one that can be really bad and dangerous, which is like carbon monoxide. But in the fish case, water case is nitrite. Nitrite is twisted clay, but it can keep just like carbon monoxide, but it can keep it very fast. So, but if you have, that's where you can need to change. That's where you change 1/3 of your water, leave by the 7th day. You get me?
The erosion system.
So the water will be brown and murky as long as it's not foul. And you know, after 5 days of everything working, I didn't drink it, you know, water is just okay. I'm not even drinking. But you know that the water is okay because of the feet, and then you can see good growth. So the effort of investing on feet will make manifest. I think somebody mentioned, and they said something may be wrong with the plumbing system too. Now, the more you split, the more you split the water, the better, because your bowl has, you know, deeper a well is.